The Windows ME saga continues. In the last video, the system froze when it was updating system files. I wound up doing Control-Alt-Delete, and it restarted Windows, and it actually wound up being fully installed. So I don't know why it was hanging. Apparently, it was done doing what it needed to do. After I made some simple adjustments, I went to shut it down for the night, and this is what I get. I've got this funky blue screen, the computer is still on, the hard drive is still running. So this time I'm probably going to have to do a hard reboot and power it back up and see if it still works. Probably not, it is Windows ME.